Hi, I'm Paul Cairns, and I'm here to talk about ways to reduce your carbon footprint. So my ideas are to participate in a tool library and borrow things rather than buying things. That would be a great way that you can reduce your carbon footprint.